Finding cover!
Hello there.
You look startled. Is everything okay?
No, everything is certainly not okay. There's some grade A bullshit happening.
Just slow down and tell me everything from the beginning.
Okay. Last night, after a few drinks, my buddies and I went on a scavenger hunt. You know, to find stuff to stock up against Sentinel. I mean, food, water, shelter, all that shit. And so we stumbled upon this abandoned drone station, and my buddies and I think it's cool as hell.
What happened next?
Well, I mean, as we walked closer to it, I mean, we heard that metallic pounding and a muffled scream like somebody was hurt or something. I mean, I don't even know if we tripped an alarm or something, because all of a sudden, like out of nowhere, there was the sound of machine gun rain. And my friends, I mean, I barely got out alive. I mean, I can't even express how I'm feeling.
I don't want you going into shock, so you take a few deep breaths and relax. And in the meantime, I'll look into this drone situation for you. There's been enough bloodshed on this island.
Awesome. Thanks.
Look, I'm really not with Sentinel, all right? My name is Nomad. Jay Skell sent me. He and I are trying to take down a section of the drone perimeter.
The back door. She wants us to close the back door.
Yeah. You're on the computer security team.
You're really working with Jace?
Yeah, let's just say we have a common agenda.
You have no idea what this South African bitch does to people. To make them work. To make them do what she wants or think what she wants him to think, even just to get a confession.
I've known people impressed by her set of skills.
Where's Fat Zabi? Where is Fat Zabi?
The hell, Vaughn. Been at this for days. You gonna keep talking to him or you gonna do something?
Yeah, well, waterboarding doesn't work, so I don't know what else to do.
You don't know what to do?
Recon! Recon!
Walker! Hey, what the hell, man?
Let him be.
Breaking shins is illegal.
Zabi Korjas.
The valley you call Pandora's box. Please!
Order up.
Guess it's time to eat.
Hey, now you know we can't be doing that shit.
Christ's sake. But you want to split hairs over what's legal and what's not? Shit, this ain't nothing compared to what would happen if we handed them off to a real contractor. We used to work with this, badass blonde-haired bitch from South Africa. She loved torture. Took pleasure out of it, but let me tell you something. She got answers.
Yeah, now that was a confession you could count on.
Goddamn daddy's boy, Vaughn. Taking his instructions out of his FM, playing office politics. You really want to work with a shitbird like that? Wouldn't you rather have a competent contractor in your corner?
Yeah. Well, not a bad day's work. I'll have my medium rare.
Oops.
It's your problem. You guys are tasked to me. You're my thugs with guns.
I'll be real clear with you, Vaughn. We're here to babysit you. We don't answer to you. Now you just stay out of our way. We'll roll you over.
Some people I used to know were willing to work with a woman like that. What's your name?
Carl. My name's Carl.
Carl? I have to get into that prison and save the rest of your team.
Impossible. That place used to be a survival shelter for natural disasters. It's sealed tighter than Fort Knox.
Well, who can get me in?
I don't know. I heard some of the soldiers complaining. The office manager of that site, he's living it up in the Antares district. It was like a resort for Skeltech employees. He won't talk.
Well, once I find his address, I can ask him nicely. Thanks.
Wait. The code to the cells. Only Herzog and her... the guy who helps her. Only they know it. She's always in the prison, but Sergeant Kent... the soldiers said he was going to his regular outpost.
You hear a lot.
When they put you in that little box, you're just happy they're not hitting you. You don't talk, but you hear everything.
Thanks. You have someplace safe you can go? Because you can't go home.
I have friends near here.
Thank you. Contact! Contact! Vax rounded up prisoners for Herzog. Wonder how it's going. Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Eyes on a hostile.
Enemies in the area. They came to play.
Thank you.
signals in the wind, thanks to the ghosts.
What scale is this ghost weighing in on?
Hold up, I'm gonna go see what's what.
Okay, I got you. Something's up. I know it.
Heard the sergeant's on the hunt for more prisoners for Herzog.
Sergeant's busy rounding.
We got hostiles! Get ready!
Hey! Smoke them, boys! Smoke them! Soldiers, I got eyes on a bad guy!
I need a visual!
Thank you.
Shit!
Ilsa Herzog's torture skills are,
sectors.
Hostile contact.
Bravo 3 is down.
Sargent's out, Captain.